DreamWorks How to Train Your Dragon, The Hidden World is almost here, and we're going to get you caught up in no time. It all started with Berk, home of Vikings, sheep, and dragons. This is Hiccup, and our story really begins when he catches the most powerful dragon of all, Toothless. And pretty soon, they're best friends, and convincing Hiccup's dad and everyone else that dragons and Vikings don't have to be enemies.
Thank you.
Then, all of Hiccup's friends become true dragon riders, like Fishlegs, Snotlout, Roughnut and Toughnut, and Astrid, who becomes kind of a thing with Hiccup.
Ooh.
And just when we thought we knew everything about training dragons, Hiccup's mom shows up and changes everything again. And Drago and his alpha appear and kind of ruin everything. But luckily, Toothless and Hiccup find a way to save the day. And that brings us up to right now.
It's a hidden dragon world.
Witness the epic conclusion of the friendship of a lifetime.
You're right, bud. It's time.